So for heating up the test tube on the Bunsen burner, you just want to move it slowly and evenly over the flame so it doesn't get too heated up at any one spot. And then once you're done, you want to make sure it's pointing away from you and your lab partners and anyone else in case the chemical spit out. And then once it's done, you can either put it in your, if it's not too hot, you can put it in your plastic bowl thing, or if it is too hot, you can just put it in here.
Perfect.